The M132 Armored Flamethrower was a Vietnam War-era vehicle designed by the United States military. The M132 was used primarily for destroying enemy fortifications and clearing vegetation. It had a crew of 4 and could travel up to 45 miles per hour on roads. The M132 was retired from service in the 1980s.